hard.
We kind of locked ourselves out, so yeah. Jacob is
day one of the project.
Day one of the project, and we can't even get in.
We don't have the spare key, so we're just gonna.
Concerning how easy you can break in someone's house, huh? We're back and we're checking on how it got stuck. As you can see, we're trying to use pavers to get it out. It's definitely much easier to see now. The tires are dug in. Pretty freaking good. Definitely not good. So we're thinking about getting wood pieces, shoving it under the tire, like right here and here, and hopefully pulling, backing it out, because at the front, it's like really near the fence, but we have about 5 feet here, maybe 10. It's a lot less dangerous than that fence over there.
I feel like a little kid again, but there's no bus driver and I could just, yeah! This bus is in such a good condition. I mean, we didn't even have to clean it. Okay, there's not even dirt that has settled on these chairs. Even though we're stuck in the sand, I am in the best mood ever.
That's right. The only dirt is on the roof from just collecting
but
dust.
Look at these chairs, show them the chairs.
Look, like this is like the worst. This is literally like the worst seat condition is this front one. Do 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 do
do do do do. And look at all this area we don't have to take out because it's free.
Yeah, so we're actually gonna make this our temporary workstation. And apparently these AC units don't work. We were able to get it to start blowing air.
Dude, yesterday we didn't realize that there was this whole child lock safety system. Oh, so it's like 9 o'clock at night. Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, the freaking alarm.
Rough or raining.
Rough.
So right now we're trying to figure out how the heck to even start.
So this is underneath one of the seats. This is what it kind of looks like. So you can get an understanding of which screws go to what. No idea specifically what is doing what. Hey, come check her out. She got some tools. Come over here, girl. Bring the tools too. Alrighty, all right, young
so we
lady.
We just got our tools on the bus here.
Whoa, what's this big box crate? What is this?
So we got our personal protection gear. We Black Friday'd everything.
Everything.
So.
Way cheaper. We have to buy it anyway.
Our batteries. And we're just going to start unscrewing shit because what's the worst that's going to happen? It's all got to come out. So.
Right. So we're just going to try and get. First thing we're going to try and do is get the top of the seats off.
The cushions.
Yeah, to give us more access to this to really see
the floor.
What is all happening. First things first.
Let's get started.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, okay, okay,
but,
personal protection. Whoa, thanks, babe. I feel so much better now. Ding, ding, first thing done.
We're removing like 3 or 4 of these so that we can, if we need to do work under the bus, we can have something to lay on. Yeah, first thing.
Yeah, first thing is actually removed. Woo, do it. And. Here we go, whoa! Get out of here. Okay, some good news, we're back. We have almost the right tools.
What is this for?
We're figuring out what everything's for right now.
Yeah, but this doesn't fit on here.
But we definitely know that we have at least one of the right bits that we need, so bear with us while we figure this out. Whoa, oh my God! Oh my God.
Our first seat. Oh my God, the first seat.
Oh my goodness.
All right, get out of the bus.
Okay. First one done.
Look how much bigger it looks already. Babe.
Yeah.
Look how much room we already made. It's really not taking that long.
Woo.
That's a lot of manpower.
Guns. So, good news! As you can see, a lot of these seats are done. Right now, we have Jessica working on the last little bits that are the attachments from the floor. Yeah, we really, really lucked out with the perfect bus. Everything is going very fluid so far, and any problems that we've encountered, we've been able to overcome.
Just roll with it.
Yeah, just roll with the, you know, school and wheels on the bus go round and round. We're going.
Is that gonna be like your new saying?
Round and round. Everything's pretty much stripped out right now.
I can't believe we got the seats done in one day.
I know, one day. This is the last chair that we have.
Not even a day. How many? It's like been like 2 hours.
Yeah, it's been like 5 hours altogether. But we have to go to Lowe's.
Yeah, we have to go to Lowe's.
Okay.
First day went really, really good.
What a success.
We got all of the seats out.
Yeah, there was like 18 seats or whatnot. So we took all of them out. We're gonna list those on the internet just to see how they go and whatnot.
If they don't go, we'll throw them out, but the bus is empty.
Let's do a walkthrough, show you all the work we did in one day.
I'm so excited.
Okay, hi, Bip. All right, okay. Oh, look, there's not really much done. I wonder what is new. I can't really tell. Oh my god. Oh wow. Before and after, one day of work is all it is.
Look at all these nuts and bolts.
Wow, that's a big nut. It's crazy because the tints on these windows, thank god, you could tell the difference. It really helps.
When I was driving on the outside of Jake yesterday, I couldn't even see.
Look, can you actually raise one up? Look, let's see. Look at the difference. Look, oh my god, side by side.
From the outside?
It's amazing, you can't look.
Yeah.
Oh, keep it up. Look, who? Oh my god, you really can. Just
me!
Alright, this is us signing off. Day one
demo.
Super success. We don't know what the next step was, but
we're taking it day by day.
Day by day. And so with that being said, there's a lot more content coming up hot and fresh just for you.
Yes, make sure to subscribe if you want to keep following our Skoolie bus build and then eventually following us on our Skoolie adventures.
Stay tuned.
For more Jess.
And Jake.